Hi, my name is Ranger Logan, and today we're going to be talking about the desert bighorn sheep that live here in Zion National Park. Today we're out here on the east side of the park, surrounded by the slick rock wilderness area that the bighorn sheep call home. This is a photo of a desert bighorn sheep. They have large horns and smaller bodies that are perfect for surviving here. They've been living out here for thousands of years, so they've had tons of time to adapt to the predators that they may meet and the food that they like to eat. This is a photo of the mountain lions that live here in the park. They have sharp teeth and long claws that are perfect for eating the bighorn sheep that live here. Luckily though, the bighorn sheep have tons of really cool adaptations that allow them to survive in this harsh desert with predators like the mountain lions. Have you ever heard of the word adaptation before? An adaptation is the process by which a creature gets fitted and comfortable in its environment. As time passes, their body begins to change and adapt to this new place and the predators that they may meet. So imagine moving from sunny Las Vegas to chilly Alaska. How might you adapt to your surroundings? One way that you can do that is by changing out of your t-shirt and swimsuit into a jacket and boots. That's how we adapt to our surroundings. Adaptations are crucial for survival. Bighorn sheep have several special adaptations that help them survive, one of which is their big horns. Believe it or not, bighorn sheep are named after their big horns. What I'm holding right here is a real bighorn sheep's horn. Take a look at your fingernails. It's made out of this exact same stuff. It's called keratin and it's really sturdy. Place your pointer fingers on the sides of your head like this, and imagine having fingernails that grow out of your head for your entire life and you can never trim them. That's exactly how it is for the bighorn sheep. Bighorn sheep use their horns for many things. One way that the bighorn sheep use their horns is to ram heads with the other males in order to win a girlfriend. The noise that they make can be heard from over a mile away. Another way that bighorn sheep use their horns is to smash open cactuses and get to the yummy, hydrating parts inside. The desert is really dry, so a lot of the animals here have adapted to be able to get the water that they need from the food that they eat. It's a really cool adaptation. And as a last resort, the bighorn sheep will use their horns to protect themselves from mountain lions, but that's pretty unlikely. One awesome adaptation that bighorn sheep have is excellent eyesight. Have you ever seen a sheep or a goat's eye? They have really weird, scary-looking square pupils right in the middle. This is a photo of a bighorn sheep's eye. It's amber-colored on the outside and square in the middle. It serves them super well because the square pupil allows them to see the world through a wide lens. Now let's do an activity to explain how bighorn sheep use peripheral vision to their advantage. So place your hands like goggles over your eyes, just like I'm doing, and look around at the world all around you. What can you see? What can't you see? This is what life is like without peripheral vision. Now drop your hands. Can't you see everything a lot better? Humans have pretty good peripheral vision, but bighorn sheep have amazing peripheral vision. Their square pupils and their excellent eyesight allow them to see predators coming their way from even a mile away. Speaking of predators, bighorn sheep have super cool adaptations on their hooves too that allow them to suction cup onto the rocky cliffs of Zion. This allows them to go places that mountain lions would never dare to go. This is a photo of a bighorn sheep's hoof. On the outside, it's really hard like a horse's hoof, and on the inside, it's super squishy. This allows it to form to the rocks as they walk. Now let's do another activity. Place your hands together in a clapping position like I'm doing. Squeeze them together and then pull them apart slowly. You can almost feel them stick together and even make a funny noise, just like this. That's exactly how the bighorn sheep's hooves work. It allows them to stick onto ledges that are only 2 inches wide. Did you know that if bighorn sheep were to buy pairs of shoes, they would have to buy two different pairs because their front hooves are much bigger than their back hooves because they have to support those massive horns? Talk about a crazy adaptation. Bighorn sheep have some amazing adaptations that allow them to survive in this harsh environment with dangerous predators like the mountain lion. Their strong horns, excellent eyes, and grippy hooves allow them to survive attacks on a daily basis. They are still endangered though, so make sure that you give them some space and you pick up any trash that you find. When you come to the park, definitely come check out the Slick Rock Wilderness area up on the east side. It's where they call home, and you might just get to see a couple of bighorn sheep. Next time you're out in nature, keep your eyes out for some awesome adaptations that you see. You'd be surprised how many animals have gotten comfortable in your neighborhood.